good to see all of you here this morning. But let's sing a little fast and see if we can get moving on this one. Sing the wondrous love of Jesus, sing His mercy and His praise. In the mansions bright and blessed, He'll prepare for us a place when we all get to heaven. What a day of rejoicing that will be when we all see Jesus. We'll sing and shout the victory.
Dear Lord, live.
as I walk, let me walk close to
Thank you. can do it. I can do this song several different ways. And the song's kind of like, see what we're singing to. And when you have opera fans here today, bluegrass. Got a couple bluegrass fans. Good. Always fun to sing all different. I like singing all different kinds of songs. This is probably the most interesting song that I've ever sung. It was written by a gentleman named Gary S. Paxton, Gary Sanford Paxton wrote this. And that name may not mean a lot to you just right off the bat, but you have heard his songs, I am pretty sure. Some of you older folks used to remember a song that he did called the Alley Oop. How many remember Alley Oop?
I am.
That's the older guy. Here's another.